Welcome to the Blogger Project, and today is vlog day. It's Saturday.
Woo! Woo!
Look at guys, this car is clean.
I got yelled at.
Yeah, he got yelled at by me. Anyways, we are on our way to Santa Barbara. We decided to take a day trip and just go and explore the city. I've been there many times before with like my family. Have you ever been there, Michael?
No, I've never been there.
And I love it. I absolutely love it. I think if we had money to live there, I think I would want to live there. But it's so expensive. Super expensive, guys, but it's a beautiful city. It's beautiful. Every time I go, I just feel so like happy there. Anyways, we are going for Michael's first time, and we are going to check out the Botanical Garden. And then we might also go to the Mission. I thought about the Mission, and we can go to the Mission, and then we'll probably go down to like by the water and walk around and just check out the city, probably have some dinner out there, and then start heading back maybe like around 7 or 8 o'clock. It is about like a 2-hour drive, so it's definitely like a long, long drive. Sorry guys, my arms are getting tired. And yeah, so I'm really excited. We're just leaving, so we went to get our coffees. Michael got his cup because he always buys the cups there. And then
I'm a collector.
He's a collector of gas station cups. You literally have like 3 or 4, I think.
I just started two.
He just started two like a week ago. No, I'm just kidding. Anyways, and we got our donuts. All right, so we'll see you guys in a bit. Yeah. Are you angry?
Yes. You lied to me.
I didn't lie to you.
You said 2 hours. We've been driving for like 1 hour and 45.
It's just a lot of traffic.
Yeah, but we still have an hour left, really?
Yeah.
I was going like 75, 80 the entire way.
Yeah, you were going above the speed limit, which you're not supposed to do.
Yeah, I was doing that so you can get there faster, but well, you lied to me that it's actually a 3-hour drive.
Slow down!
Manga, I'm going like 15.
It doesn't matter. He stopped.
He's not.
You okay?
We've been here for like 6 hours already.
I think we should have came a little bit more prepared because this garden is kind of like hiking.
Yeah.
So
our garden is like a little walk in a park, whereas yeah, this one's like uphills off trail. There's snakes and rattlesnakes and
yeah,
stuff.
She did tell us that there's a snake out there because of the drought.
Oh, shit.
Shut up. You're such a jerk. Oh my god, I swear, you're gonna give me a heart attack one day. Anyways, the lady at the front said that there's a snake out here that is...
Are those real?
Oh my god, those are turtles!
Turtles?
Oh my, and lily pads, you guys wanna see? Oh my gosh! Look at, there's another one over there.
It's chilling.
How cool.
So that was her attention span apparently. So she saw turtles and was like, yeah, that's basically what happened when we were at the mall too. Oh, she'd be right behind me and then she's like, and she'll disappear and I won't see where she went. And I had to go look for her in stores. She's like 6 stores behind me.
Anyways, like I was saying, sorry, but the person at the front let us know that because there is a severe drought in California, there's a snake that's out. That usually normally wouldn't be out. Look, there's an animal right there. Is that an animal?
That patch of grass?
No.
Where?
Anyway, she said that there's a snake that's out eating rattlesnakes because of the drought.
That?
No, on the road. Oh, those are leaves. Never mind. And she just told us that if we see it, to not bother it, and it won't bother us.
It's a king snake. It's the zebra snakes, like white and black stripes. They eat rattlesnakes, so they're actually good that they're out here. Because I guess she said there's potentially rattlesnakes that roam in this area.
And then she was also talking about that poison ivy thing, but it wasn't poison ivy. Oak ivy or something like that?
Poison oak.
Poison oak, yes.
It's red and green.
It's so pretty here, guys. Oh, I love botanic gardens. You got me those sticks for Michael.
It's just a snake skin.
Michael! Why?
I saw a piece of a hose.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's
hilarious. Oh my god, why?
Because you're such an easy target. I have to mess with you.
Oh my god.
Fun fact, you know how to get out of every single maze, no matter how big or complex it is? Blanca?
Stay on the right-hand side.
What does that mean?
I don't know. What?
Keep your right hand on the wall at all times and never take your right hand off, and you will always, every single time, no matter how large the maze is, eventually get out of it.
Really?
Yep. So we are currently on the, what is it called? What kind of, it's a creek? What's the name of the creek?
I don't know the name of that.
Oh, well. See, this is all creek, and we are currently standing in water. No. I think California's still a little dried up.
Let me take a picture of you.
You're gonna take a picture of me recording you?
Hi.
Taking a picture of me?
Barbara, I miss you now. To have some food, we went to Jersey Mike's, had a couple sandwiches, and we made our way down to the wharf. It's called, what is it called? I don't know what that's called, but anyways, we just got parking, so we're gonna walk around a little bit, record, probably get some dessert, like some ice cream. Did you hear what this little kid said?
What did he say?
I don't know what he said, but it was funny. Anyways, so we're just parking here. We can take a little break for a little bit because my stomach kind of feels kind of weird. I almost threw up earlier. It was really weird. So I kind of want to take it easy, but I still want to eat ice cream. Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you bobbing your head at me?
Mm-hmm.
Let's try to do it together. To the right first, okay? One. Hold on. One, two, three. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's hilarious.
And you realize we're stupid.
Anyways, I'm going to show you this truck that's in front of... Well, a van. I think it's a van that's in front of us. It's ridiculous, guys.
Do you see that right there? What the heck is that? That right there is a globe. My gosh, that's a chair. What the heck?
I think they just pick up stuff at the beach and just like glue it to their car.
Seriously.
Santa Barbara sand.
That's gross. It does. Look at here, like grass growing on the fucking sand.
That's like San Diego. San Diego also had grass growing on their sand, which I thought was so weird.
I wonder if this is like fake then. Because the grass needs something to grab to, so that's probably like dirt instead of sand.
It might be a mixture of sand and dirt. Is that possible?
I'm assuming.
Michael took off his flannel and I put it on because I was cold. You think he brought extra clothes? Of course I didn't. So yeah, I'm wearing a flannel. I'm totally styling right now, guys. Look. Totally. Guy over there staring at you.
He's just can't move like me.
Santa Barbara.
Hi guys, it's Sunday and it is like 5 o'clock already. I didn't get to end the vlog yesterday because we started driving back home maybe like around 7
no,
or so?
Really.
6?
Like, we started driving back at like 10.
What?
What time did we leave the mall?
What time did we leave Santa Barbara?
Like 9:30.
I don't think so.
Oh, well,
because
then.
The mall closed.
No, it was like 8 o'clock then because when we got to the mall. Oh, shut up. You're crazy.
Anyways. We left Santa Barbara maybe like 7:30, okay guys? Don't listen to him. Maybe even earlier than that because it was before. Are you serious right now?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I'm gonna kick you out of my car. Oh, if you guys ever wonder why
Boom!
why we always take Michael's car is because I have a big car and my car weighs so much gas. Also, my car is older, and I don't trust it on long drives, to be honest. Anything like over an hour from where we live, I don't take my car because I just don't trust it. Yes, I need a new car, guys. I know. Anyways, oh my god, it's moving. Oh, it's a trash bag. Oh my god. I was like, what is that? There's like this pile of like, there was like this black thing outside our house. We live across the street from a high school. You guys know the dealio. There's a grass area and there was this black thing there. And I was like, what the hell is that when we walked out? Because this is the first time we're walking out today. It's 5 o'clock. This is the first time. And I thought it was a little animal, but I just saw it moving right now and then realized it's a trash bag. Anyways, yeah, so we left Santa Barbara yesterday. And on the way back home, we decided to stop at the Camarillo Outlets. Because we both needed to pee, Michael wanted to go to the Calvin Klein store, so we stopped, we did a little shopping, and then started heading back. We probably got home like around 10. See what I mean? He said we left Santa Barbara at 9, and we got home at 10, whatever. Anyways, we got home like around 10, and we were both exhausted, so we literally just went to bed after we got home. Yeah, so now, today, what I've been doing today, I've been cleaning the garage. I've been trying to like organize as much as I can. Everything's pretty much put away, but I'm trying to declutter still. So yeah, and then Michael's been playing video games with his boyfriends today. And we're going to Home Depot right now because we need to buy a, what's it called, Michael?
Extension cord.
An extension cord, yes. You are so far away from my camera, look. I can barely like see you in my camera. Really? You are so rude.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you want me to be in the camera, right?
Not anymore, I don't.
Good.
Hi, guys. What are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out where I can look at the camera and not have you, like, in the way.
What?
You're in the way. Right. There. Nope. That's perfect.
Anyways, we are ending this vlog now. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with us yesterday to Santa Barbara and a little bit of today that I recorded. Anyways, please subscribe if you haven't. Why are you grabbing my fat right now?
You don't have any fat.
Like, he is literally going like this to my lonjas, guys.
You have no lonjas. You're crazy.
Wow. Wow. Anyways, like I was saying, I hope you need to stop grabbing my fat. Oh my gosh.
You don't have any. You're crazy.
I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys have a good had a good time. If you guys have ever been to Santa Barbara, let me know. Also, let me know if you guys live around there and if there's anything. I mean, obviously, we didn't do a lot. But if you guys recommend anything for next time we go, let us know. Alright, well, I hope you guys had a great weekend. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. And please subscribe if you haven't already. Follow me on Instagram. My Instagram name is The Blanca Project. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys!